if someone is injured, you can be charged with a felony. And if this is a fourth DUI, whether it be alcohol or drugs, within 10 years, and they go by arrest date, it can be charged as a felony, plain and simple.